Kunal Jai Singh has been doing his bit to help the needy as the country battles the second wave of COVID-19. Kunal has been providing milk and food to people in slums. Kunal said, "COVID is showing us a really bad time. It has been a curse upon us. I feel every second person needs help, be it fighting a financial crisis or depression. I'm trying my best to help. I'm helping people with necessities such as milk, food and other common bills since the last month." The actor said that he is also trying to help people on social media and urges everyone to reach out to one another. "This is not the time to blame each other, but our priority is to help each other. We must take a break from being casual and taking things for granted. We need to act in a responsible way." The actor is currently shooting in Gujarat for his show Kyun Uthe Dil Chhod Aaye and said that he is worried about his family back home.